America. Welcome to a new kind of tension.